and the CGT live finale, where there can only be one winner. Yes, for these eight finalists, it all comes down to this one night, one performance, and your vote, Canada. Our next act was the winner of the public vote in the first semifinal. So safe to say they already have a lot of fans. It's Kellie.
When I walked out on the audition stage, I knew I was where I belonged.
I'm here to blow some minds.
Yes!
When I first auditioned, I hadn't came out yet. I was getting closer to sharing that truth publicly. And it was almost like there was steps put in place for me to come out. Like, it was too coincidental. Coming out as transgender, I describe it as coming home. And once you decide to walk in your truth fully, that's when magic happens. So for the semifinal, I chose to introduce my own music because that's who I am as an artist. And this journey on Canada's Got Talent, I've been getting you ready for what you're about to experience next, which is a complete original song from me. And I'm so excited to share it. Tonight I'm singing a song called Mold It Like a Monster. It's a song that's pretty close to me, personally.
It's that line, if I was born into the world a boy, but I felt like a girl inside, would you ridicule my choices or dress me with my eyes? That is the line right there.
I don't really care if it's a risk to sing my own material in the finale, because it is who I am. And whether I win this thing or not, I'm gonna do it.
You know what I think about? I think about everybody who doesn't feel like themselves. Because you don't have to be this or that, you just have to relate to it.
Right.
Everybody's a kindred spirit somewhere.
Right.
You know, I just gotta get the pronouns together. I just straight up, I gotta get the pronouns together.
We don't get to choose the mold that we're put into. We really don't. We're just sort of born into it. And then we get to choose later what we're gonna do about it. Everyone's a monster to somebody, you know? But we can change that.
If I was molded like a monster, would you blame me for dropping bombs upon buildings far away in places I've never heard of? If I was raised to be a saint, to never do anything wrong, would you be mad at me if I explored new things? If I was told that God loves some, but he hates the ones outside, outside boxes we've created, initiated with our lives? Would you blame me for my judgment if the mold of me is not mine? If I had no choice to not hear the noise and sing it, oh my goodness, so we keep making this promise to destroy one another, to destroy. Sing it, oh my goodness, so we are more the same than different. Cut the noise, so crack the code, break the mold. I felt the girl inside. Would you ridicule my choices or undress me with your eyes? Would you march within the hate parade or stand and hold a sign that says there's only hate for me and that I should take my loss? Sing it, oh my goodness, and we keep making this promise to destroy one another, to destroy. Sing it, oh my goodness, we are more the same than different. Cut the noise, don't crack the code, break through all. All we wanna do is break the law. All we wanna do is bend the line. All we wanna do is bend the line. dropping bombs upon buildings far away in places I've never heard of.
Kellie, I felt you step into your light tonight. I feel like every performance just peeled away another layer of you, and I want to just thank you for the privilege of letting us see your true, authentic self. Kari?
You know, what I love is that you could have done the easy route and just, you know, did a cover. But the fact that you came up here and you sang an original song, in my mind, and I think in the minds of a lot of people that are watching across the country, you've already won. So brave, and I think hats off to you.
Really? You know, I know we're supposed to sit here and say this is the biggest stage ever and this is a really big deal, but I gotta be honest, I think you are bigger than this show and this stage. I think your purpose is much beyond any of this, and so I agree. I think you are already a winner because of that, so thank you. Howie?
You know, I agree with everybody here. It's more than the talent, more than the singing, more than the writing. It's who you are. And we need, at this time in the world, for everybody to respect, to identify, to just know and accept who we are, who you are, who everyone is. So what an anthem you just created. That was iconic.
Simon.
Yeah, I mean, I agree with everyone. That's what I call a moment. You talk about risks. Risks for me is when you play safe. And you didn't play safe there. You know, that was a great song, by the way.
Really was.
Really, really good song. And, you know, this was absolutely the right time to do what you did. And I agree, you are bigger than this show. And I think this could change your life, genuinely, after this. And thank you for that. Well, by the way, thank you for coming on the show. Amazing.
Register your vote now. We're taking a break.